fire was already burning.
Segregation and the chains of discrimination. Now is the time.